what it does basically is it monitors impact force, and it, the companion app shows you instantly on a graph that, you know, the force threshold and the severity of that force. So we put them into a traffic light system. So the user will set the threshold. So we set it at a default level of 60 G force, but say you're a parent with a 6-year-old, you don't want to be 60 G force going through their helmet. So you'll lower that threshold, and that becomes your red baseline threshold, where you'll get you'll flag up the notification, your device tells you sustained this impact, and it's up to you, should you choose, to remove or check on your on the user or the wearer and act upon that. So it's about catching those subconcussive impacts or those risky impacts early before it amounts to any more obvious injury.